the way I see it, RevOps is a function that has become more and more important in a certain size company at a certain level in their maturity. For the really large companies, RevOps is difficult and even more difficult thing to pull off because of those ingrained silos across marketing and customer success and sales ops. So, but you know, within a medium sized or fast growth company, you know, the only person who can speak to that would be Kirsty. What do you think? Is it happening?
Yeah, definitely. And that was actually, we're skipping ahead to my prediction. I think if it hasn't happened or isn't happening now, I think it's going to gather, it's going to happen. It's definitely the move to revenue operations is going to gather pace. I think the crisis has underlined the importance of the role and the reliance of looking at a large number of data points instead of just being, you know, siloed on the new business side of things. Certainly at Signal, we've definitely found that, you know, that we were probably a little bit too more focused on that side of things and maybe let other things not be in as much of focus as they are. So looking at everything as one piece, so CS, marketing and sales, is it's just really emphasized the importance of that.